my heart.
Take my heart.
Lay it down.
Lay it at the feet of you who's crowned. Take my heart. Let it go. Lift it to you who's wrong. We worship you, O God.
Oh God, you are my God. Earnestly I seek you. My soul thirsts for you, my body longs for you. In a dry and weary land where there is no water. I have seen you in the sanctuary and beheld your power and your glory. Because your love is better than life, my lips will glorify you. I will praise you as long as I live, and in your name I will lift up my hands. My soul will be satisfied as with the richest of foods. With singing lips, my mouth will praise you.
We will seek you first. You will hear our voice early in the morning.
to you, oh God. And all that we are, and all that we do, it's to worship you. It's to worship you. Say glory to you, oh God. And glory to you, oh God.
All that we are,
and all that we are, and all that we do, it's to worship you. It's to worship you, our King,
glorious ruler,
glorious ruler. In our adoration, we whisper your name, wonderful Savior, maker of all. Nations will gather to worship our God.
And we are undone in the presence of a mighty King.
Glory to you,
oh God.
All that we are,
and all that we are, and all that we do, it's to worship you. It's to worship you.
Glory to you.
Glorious ruler, splendor of praise.
presence. We are undone.
We are undone in the presence of a mighty King.
Still the same, you are the everlasting. days on the path now, and everlasting God, everlasting God, you never change your mind.
If you have a need in your life, whatever it may be, can you just lift it up to God? He's the everlasting God, a God that never changes. He's faithful. Just surrender to Him tonight. Just for a few moments here across this place. Everlasting God, He's able and willing to do something in your life tonight. Just surrender to Him, Jesus. Lord, we surrender our lives to You. You never change. Lord, we put our trust in You.
And You never change. You're still the same. You are the everlasting. After the day is gone, things are never
you stood before creation. Eternity in your hand, and you spoke the earth into motion. My soul now to stand. You stood before my failure, and you carried the cross for my shame. My sin weighed upon your shoulders. My soul now to stand. So what can I say? So what can I say? And what could I do? But offer the Son of God, completely. So what can I say? So why?